Jebson's out of retirement for a day.
The world called on the one man who could make a difference.
I'm right, shot
him! He went down first floor. He's at 165 approximately.
There's a guy right here.
I need this help.
Are you, I'm going down here.
Kill him.
Alright, I'm watching this door.
Kill him?
Yeah.
It happened again. The world called on him once more.
I'm reloading. Got him! Oh. Woo!
Alright. Alright.
Hey, I'm positive.
You're positive?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good job.
HIV positive. He's right next to you.
What the fuck?!
Jason did it again.
Respect that anchor man of being an evil leprechaun. He can bullshit everybody else, but he ain't fooling me.
Too bad.
No, he's picking up stuff. He's not teabagging
him. Oh, he's teabagging him.
Get him. I got him. Back me up. I got him. Nine seconds. Back me up.
Crawl back. Corey.
Corey's knocked out. Callie's back up.
Which way, Corey?
Got him.
Where? What building? Building! Where?
Got him.
I turn around, there's no one there! You're like, in the building! I'm looking at the other fucking building, and you're like, what fucking building? No, you're like, the building! I'm looking at another one, I'm like, okay, it's that building. The building! Like, what the fuck are you talking about? Fuck your building!
Jesus Christ.
Did we all die?
I got two kills.
One! Oh god!
Jason's trying to run
out. Oh, I got him! I shot him! Bite your ankle! Bite that shit!
Where are they?
He punched me to death!
Second floor or what?
Second floor! He punched me to death! A little fucking floor bag!
Did you get a gun, Corey?
Second floor is crap. Okay, well, this is fun.
Oh, yeah. Who's still alive? That's right. He's still alive! Kill his ass!
One man! Alone!
Stop saying that!
Betrayed by the country he loves!
Fuck you, Jason! I knew he was there!
Who cares? You killed his ass!
I didn't kill him! He's gonna live!
Well, maybe if you were more of a man! Fucking Carver's say.
Corey, there's another one. Kill him, Corey. Another one right next to you. Oh, nice
she
job.
She punched her! Yes! That's what it punched me to death! Corey. She punched me to death, and you avenged me. My boy.
What was it, ecstasy?
Oh, fuck. I could suck your dick. Thank you. No, dude, I was like, bite your ankle. She's like, just walk around, bite your ankle. And she's like, just quack, quack, quack.
Up a little bit, bandaging up a little bit.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Are you fighting somebody?
Maybe,
you call me, I don't know what's going on.
Okay.
Any guns, Jay? Pistols?
I got a pistol, but nothing. I haven't got anything else.
I can't hear because they're talking. Where are they? Okay, take the shit. Bless you.
Oh my god.
Where's that? I'm shooting at who?
Let's head back for a little. Okay.
Oh shit, Jay, you missed a good gun.
What is it?
Alright,
it's a Glock.
Alright, let's do it.
Are they chasing you?
Yeah, right here.
Knocked one. Corey, he's going up.
I knocked one out.
I'm knocked out. I'm going into the building.
I'm going to Solomon.
Yep, in the building.
Front door. Oh my god, he's coming through the front door. Right there.